this afternoon, came down here, opened up my car, I didn't have any dress pants. So, and in honor of Michael Daly, he would think that was hilarious. He'd be like, doesn't surprise me. I made it to guitar practice at the shop one time, forgot my guitar. So he was nice enough to let me play one of the display models. He's like, just don't tell anybody. So tonight we have 11 performers. You guys will be impressed. I always am. I always think, okay, let's see what we got in it, and never disappoints. I thank y'all for being here. Michael Daly means so much to everybody that ever knew him. I always think of it in my jobs and my school and just everyday life. I bet you I've met over 100,000 people. I've got about four that just overwhelmed me with how much I remember them, how much I learned from them, how much I laughed with them, all that good stuff. So, and Michael's one of them. I'll never forget how funny he was, how patient he was, because I am not a good guitar player. I'm just not. He always called me his best worst student. I'd always show up on time. I'd always listen. I just wasn't very good, but that's okay. So, I want to introduce Dr. Will Douglas to you guys. He's the mastermind of all this, so please give him a warm welcome.
Motivated, you can learn more, you can buy a check, Thank you. Jose Ramirez III, beautiful Brazilian rosewood and cedar. He flew to Madrid, auditioned to have it made, and had to fly back to pick it up. And he told me, if you ever did that, you should order two so you can sell the second one and pay for your trip. It's an incredible condition, really. It's older than I am. But there's all these little marks here, these little dings along the bass side of the guitar. Those are all, he told me, all from students waving their guitars around in the shop and bonking their guitar against the bottom. But I'll let you all in on a little secret. That one? He goes, watch it, dude! You know, in his own way. That was the only time he ever raised his voice at me, and I deserved it. So this last piece is Sorbonne from the Suite in A minor by Manuel Maria Ponce. And this is Michael's fingering for the piece. Thank you.
thank you all for coming and supporting our TAR program here. And we hope to make this an annual event. So this is the second annual Michael Daly Memorial Concert. So we hope to just keep this tradition going. I will say a couple of words before I play. I started here a year ago, and we had two students. We had a minor, and we had a non-traditional student. And we have now grown to 9 students. We have 4 majors, a minor, and then 4 secondary students, plus an ensemble. So we're getting there. And it's great to be working at a university with such supportive staff and faculty and a supportive department head and just a supportive university in general. So very, very happy about that, very excited about the future of this program. In keeping up with the guitar concert tradition, I'm going to make a program change. I'm not going to play the Bach in the first piece by Ponce. Apparently, I forgot how to play them right before. It was weird. My brain just said, no, you're not doing this tonight. So, I'm going to play a piece called La Paloma by Sebastian Durallier, which according to Google is one of the most famous Spanish songs. So I'll go ahead and leave Google there. Then I'll play the rumba, and then I'll end the performance with the Toroba Torina. So again, thank you for coming, and I look forward to going.